There. Today we're going to talk about elevators. Now, what do elevators have to do with the market? Well, think about it. The elevators and stock market go up and down, up and down, up and down. So they have a lot in common. Matter of fact, I'd like for us to imagine that we are at a huge conference hotel and there's 24 elevators in this hotel. And I want you to imagine that you're standing there waiting for one of them to come to your floor, and you're watching the lights go on and off on the different floors as that thing moves together and all the precision of those 24 elevators moving. Well, the same thing can happen in your investment portfolio. Many people are invested in maybe one or two or three different investments, but there's 24 asset classes that are known and can be used as investments. Now, why would you want an asset class for an investment? Well, an asset class is a group of investments like large growth companies. Large growth companies go up and down together. And another asset class would be small growth companies. They go up and down together. And then there's government bonds. They go up and down together. So if you're getting the idea here, with 24 asset classes, you're going to have a very well-diversified portfolio. Now, there's a couple of things that does for you. One is it makes your portfolio more efficient. And another one is it helps you when things are down in value to be able to sell what's up and go down and buy what's low. And that's a great opportunity. Just imagine with everything in the market down and you have no money to go in and buy from your other investments. So it's a great idea and it's a great way to invest. And we've done this for 28 years now. So we've watched this mechanism of 24. Well, we started out with fewer asset classes, but as time goes on, different asset classes define themselves and are added to that bank of elevators. So if you don't have 24 asset classes, you're missing out on something that I want to tell you a little story about. When I first became a school teacher, I bought a 1969 Mercedes with 150,000 miles on it. Certainly could not afford a new Mercedes as a new school teacher. But the cool thing about that car, could open the hood and underneath were the pistons, and those pistons were moving up and down, clickety, clickety, click. Just sounded like a fine oil sewing machine, and I loved that. And that's exactly what happens in our portfolios. You have those 24 asset classes and they're each doing their thing at their time. And it really makes a difference. So when you hear the news at night and they're talking about three asset classes are all down, oh, that's a bummer. Guess what? With 24 asset classes, I think you're going to feel a little bit better about the news. I'm Lois Carrier. I'm a certified financial planner. Thank you for joining me today. Remember, 24 asset classes make your days go a whole lot better. Have a good one.